Did I just hear you that you have tons of coffee inside Starbucks? Oh shit, it is the shitty nigger officer. Wait a minute, I'm not watching one of Boris the Teeth Guy videos. Oh shit, well, looks like we're in a character elimination, and now we're here to start the runner-up. And we will see who will be the part of the runner-up shit. So, yeah, sometimes I pick... I pick the person who will be runner-up, which was voted by some users. And sometimes I pick characters to be the part of the runner-up by figuring it out on my own. So... it's that time. So by the meaning of runner-ups, yeah, I meant trying their best to win the either bronze, silver, or gold. So the runner-ups does not count as the elimination. The runner-ups count as they're trying their best to get the either bronze, silver, or gold. So the runner-up for this person on number 8 goes to Enos Thomas, aka Alex Kimball is Cutie, or should I say, Rarity and Heather Comedian. So, well, Enos Thomas, if you're watching this, I just want to let you know that this is not supposed to be a user video. This is supposed to be a video about you, Yankee Dude, and Magnus Amigus trying your best to either get a bronze, silver, or gold. But I hope you're not pissed off. I hope you're not pissed off as fuck. Well, so forgive me for that shit, Enos Thomas, because you will be missed. But we still friendly love you. Okay, 30 eliminated. Yeah, 30 eliminated, 3 part of the runner-up, 3 runner-ups, and 7 characters to go. Vote any character that you want to put on the runner-up side. Until then, this is Mason Velez signing out. Bye.